Good evening and welcome to Cafe Mutual Confluence Investment Marathon 2021. I'm so glad to see all of you here. As you know, the theme of this conference is opportunities and challenges. However, the way the equity markets have moved up in the last few months, the focus has shifted from challenges to opportunities. So everyone's now talking about the opportunities, overlooking the challenges which exist. At this moment of time, it would be appropriate for us to remember the words of Warren Buffett, who had said, "It is wise for the investor to be fearful when everyone's greedy, and vice versa, for him to be greedy when everyone else is fearful." So over the next 3 days, we will have 21 investment gurus and personal finance experts who will share their wisdom and ideas, which will hopefully help us all take smarter investment decisions. Well, they will talk about where the markets could be headed over the next few months. What should we expect out of the markets over the next few months? They will tell us whether the debt products have the capacity to give the stable and decent returns that we expect of them. One significant event which has happened, one significant trend which has happened over the last decade or so has been the growth of what is called passive investing. In fact, in US and many other markets, passive investing has overtaken active investing by a wide margin. So does that mean that we need to create more room in our portfolio for index funds and ETFs? Let's find out over the next 3 days. Also, there's been a lot of interest in investing in overseas markets. So what are the risks? What are the opportunities there? We will find that out over the next 3 days. Finally, friends, there have been solid evidence that our emotions and temperament have a huge bearing on the outcome of our investment decisions. In that context, I'm so happy to share with you that we have three global behavioral experts who will cover this extremely relevant and interesting topic. Finally, friends, this is your event. We would like to make it as interactive as possible. So post your comments, post your questions, exchange virtual greeting visiting cards with your fellow delegates. And participate in all the polls. So we'd really like you to make the most of it. I'm very excited to be with you on this journey over the next 3 days. And I can't wait to get started for the first speaker. Over to you, Kavya.